Much of the talk surrounding the Trojan football team is the amount of starting seniors that have moved on and what new players are going to step up to fill these spots. However, the Trojans were not left without any veteran leadership. Offensive senior powerhouses Jarrell Jernigan and DeJuan Harris are back to put their final stamp on their collegiate careers.
It's going to be a good one. You know, I feel like that's going to be a special year this year. We got a lot of talent to go around. And, you know, we're kind of deep in about every position. So we shouldn't really miss a beat no matter who's in.
I play a couple of different positions, a little quarterback, a little running back, a little receiver, then plus a special team stuff. So we just try to mix it up a little bit, keep defense on their heels, keep them confused a little bit.
The Trojans have never lost the Sun Belt Conference Championship since Jernigan and Harris have been a part of the team, and they hope they can bring home one more conference title and prove the critics wrong that voted Troy to finish second in the Sun Belt this season.
Our number one goal is to win the conference first, I know they got us picked second behind middle 10, which is fine with me. I mean, preseason rankings don't mean that. It's the postseason rankings that mean everything. Our little slogan, we got the drive for five. So hopefully we can complete that fifth class to that championship.
I kind of like it. I like people to think that. But I'm pretty sure everybody else, like, people know. You know, we like us lead the conference every year. But it'll show. It'll show, you know. It'll all speak for itself later.
Just like the Trojan fans, the players have been eagerly anticipating the September 4th opening game versus Bowling Green.
I think we got a little payback to get from last year. We kind of went up there and they kind of, I wouldn't say snuck up on us because they got a good team up there and we just wasn't prepared. But I think this year, since what happened last year, we'll be prepared and we'll hopefully come out with a win.